Hey, Toby.
Hey, Randy.
How's Peggy, Maddie, Tracy, Howie, Dewey, and Louie?
Peggy, Maddie, Tracy, Howie, Dewey, Louie, you're good. How's Janet?
6 feet under. She fell off an overpass.
Ah, that's too bad.
Yeah, but I didn't call to talk about my pancake wife, Toby.
All right, Randy, I'll bite. What can I do for you?
Toby, you got my plunger.
No, I don't.
Toby, I don't know why everybody just thinks that they can come and take my stuff, but it went missing after you, Peggy, Maddie, Tracy, Howie, Dewey, and Louie all came over for fish tacos last Tuesday.
Randy, I'm telling you, I don't have your plunger.
Toby, you're more full of fecal matter than my porcelain throne. Now hand the plunger over.
All right, Randy, I'll admit. I took your plunger. No, it's mine now. Plus, it has all my doo-doo pellets on it.
All right, listen, Toby. Truth be told, I can give a hoot less about Peggy, Maddie, Tracy, Howie, Dewey, and Louie. I just want my plunger back.
Let me tell you the truth now, Randy.
What's that?
You stink.
Huh? Toby, listen, I ain't fooling. Give it back.
My diet consists of a lot of beans. I need it more than you.
Toby, do I need to tell Peggy about Cancun?
Randy, you swore you would.
Just give me the plunger, and you won't have to explain this spicy Latin American conundrum.
You're just like this plunger.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
You're always bringing up oceans.
Hello?
One sec, somebody's on the other line.
Randy?
Tommy?
I thought this was Churro.
I'm talking to Toby on the other line. I'm trying to get my plunger
back. How's
Fell off an overpass.
That's too bad. Well, later.
Toby?
Randy?
Give me my plunger.
I'm keeping the plunger, Randy.
That's it.
What?
I told Peggy about Cancun.
Randy, how could you? Hold on, someone's on the other line.
Hello, is this the Churro Hut?
Tommy, wrong number, it's Toby.
Toby? How's Peggy and the fellas?
Maddie, Tracy, how I do it, Louie are good, but Randy told Peggy about Cancun.
Cancun? Ah, that's too bad. Well, later.
Randy?
Toby?
You just took a number two on my life!
Well, maybe I wouldn't have to. If you just go ahead... Hold on, Tommy's calling me again. I'll just add him to the call.
I'd like to place an order for...
No!
Wrong number again?
Yeah, somebody's trying to call. I'm gonna add him in right now.
What's this I hear about Cancun?
Peggy?
Bye!
Just keep the plunger, Toby, because you're in deep.
Randy, wait! Rand!
So do you have anything to say for yourself?
It was fun!
You told me you were going on a mission trip!
I was!
You went to Cancun to ride hot air balloons without-
I had to make sure it was safe before we went together!
I missed my beauty convention this week because I had to watch your stupid brothers, Maddie, Tracy, Howie, Dewey, and Louie, while you were on spring break playing with some balloons!
Well, you know what I miss? Peace and quiet! It's sad that the only time I get that after 4 excruciating years is 5,000 feet in the air.
My girlfriends were right about you.
The only thing your friends were ever right about was how much cinnamon whiskey it took to put them in the comatose in our living room floor on New Year's.
I'm leaving you, Tobias.
Wait. No, come back. I didn't mean
it. Have fun with Maddie, Tracy, Howie, Dewey, and Louie.
Wait. Peggy.
Hello?
Hey, is this the Churro Hut?
Hey guys, Blake here from Rapture Films. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe, but also check out our friends Slice and Rice. They produce a lot of great content just like us. Also, don't forget to brush your teeth.
Is this the Churro Hut?
No, this is Patrick.